Get over here, bro. Get over here, bro. Get out of here, bro.
If you're in there, I could really use your help. You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist.
Get over here. I'm not done with you, Spot. I'm not done with you, Lizard. Get over here. Urgh! Get these combos. Take these combos, bro. Take these combos on, bro. I don't care if you're not taking no damage. This is worth it.
Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them.
Bro.
Think of your wife, your son. They need you!
Bro, he almost killing me, bro. He almost killing me.
Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him! Down. Gotta make my move.
Don't get hit one time, bro. Bro, he's so big. Gigantic and everything. What the freak is going on? Why am I taking that much damage? Bro, I just did all that in one shot, bro. All that in one shot. All that in one KO. Dang, dude, he's tearing me apart and I'm still getting him. Ooh, dang, bro. That's only round one. Work. What just happened?
I have the antidote.
Bro, what just happened? Bro, what just happened, bro? Bro.
Stop fighting me!
Stop fighting me, bro. Stop fighting me.
The only way to get you back.
I didn't press L before. Who knows what happened? He's trying to rip a hole.
Gotta ground him. We could have finished this already. Stay still.
I just died. That was only round one through round two. Dang it, bro. They just go in the round. Am I on round one or am I on round two? Okay, now this is the round. This is round two. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, bro.
Let me help you.
You just walk right into that too. You just walk right into my trap.
Stop fighting me. This is the only way to get you back. Now's my chance.
Come on, bro. Well, actually, don't come on. I'm just kidding.
We could have finished this already.
I'm just kidding. Don't come over here. Don't come here. I'm just kidding. Calm down. Please. I'm begging you. Please. He's right there, too. I'm looking down, but there's like only two of them. I almost got hit by that.
Ground him. I saved you before. I'll save you again.
Get down here, bro.
I can cure you for good.
Get down.
Just meet me halfway here.
Bro, he just does my. Okay, yeah, this guy is not. Oh, what just happened? I just got. I am gonna have to like clip some of these, but I mean, I'm not gonna do it now. What the freak? I need to start dodging him, bro. He's just ripping me. I need to start dodging him. Help you! I'm dead. I'm dead because he just tore me a piece. I didn't dodge the first time. I'm just not. That one didn't dodge at all. I didn't even dodge. What the? Can I reset that? Reset checkpoint real fast, cause I just effed that up. Nah, not this time. Not this time.
Stop fighting me!
Stop fighting me! I'm gonna beat the crap out of you.
This is the only way to get you back.
You can't do nothing about this. You can't do nothing. You cannot do anything in my animation. This animation is just too strong.
This already. I saved you before. I'll save you again.
Okay, I think I'm good. Just did a whole bunch of combos. Unnecessary combos.
I can cure you for good. Just meet me halfway here.
I'm not doing anything. I'm just gonna keep doing that over and over and over and over. Come on. Oh, he almost hit me. Wait, what? Let me get that combo in there real quick. Let me get that quick combo. Oh crap. Come on. Come on. Come on, bro. Okay, never mind. He's not even gonna try me. He's just gonna go like. Come on. You go right into it too. Take that. Take those combos. Riding him like a horse. Riding him like a horse. Now he's getting knocked down. Yeah, putting it inside him now. Oh crap, he grabbed me before I could. He grabbed me. Dang, bro. Dang. Oh my gosh. Dang, bro. Dang. We're that stronger than him. Dang. Uncontrollable.
Oh no you don't.
Oh no you don't, he says. Oh no you don't. Venom versus Venom, you know, half what's his name? Spider-Man versus you know, upgrades of Venom suit, symbiote suit upgrades to versus him.
The lizard. Not happening.
Damn, bro.
You're hurting people.
He doesn't care.
Now the police are involved. People, stay back. Slow down.
Slow down, bro. Dang, bro, he's grabbing me and everything. Square, 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 square. He's not letting me. He's not letting me. That shit's hurting. Where'd he go?
Officers, you're not helping. Kidding me, Connors?
Are you kidding me?
losing him.
He's going too fast. That's the thing. He's going too fast.
You know I don't want to do this.
Finally. He's going too fast. Dang, bro. Oh my god. Where did that car come from? Where did that car come from? Oh.
Really? You asked for this.
Dang, bro. Dang, he got... Ooh, dang. What is happening? Oh my goodness, look at these. This is explosion, bro. This is chaotic.
Damn hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt.
Bro, they're getting sick of this. He's getting sick of all this. Look at this. This is chaotic. Chaotic. Oh my gosh. Bro, I did it at the right time too. Even though I just messed up badly. Oh, they're all pulling him in.
Here it comes.
Here it comes.
Kick it through his skin.
Dang. Jeez. Throwing cars too. Oh, now we're gonna slide by him, bro. Dang. Chaotic is, holy crap.
Oh crap.
What are you gonna do at the top? Fly away? You can't fly.
Nowhere to go.
Oh, there's someone though. Oh, it's him. It's Kraven. Exploded.
Such a beautiful creature.
Oh my god, he's stabbing me back.
I got you.
Explosions again? Couldn't have done that 2 seconds earlier. He broke his arm, bro. His arms are broken. This is so serious, bro. He's breaking his arm, bro. This is taking a lot up off the symbiote. He broke his arm too.
Regeneration is so cool. And so gross.
It's so gross. Oh, he broke his something too. Oh. This is round 3?
Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will.
You're not gonna hurt me, bro.
After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once.
Oh, what was that? What did I unlock? Oh.
You're too weak to get your soul back, aren't you? I'm gonna
have to punch you out myself. It's all about timing it, but
no,
oh my god!
You're not strong enough.
He's about to rip me apart.
They're scared of you, and you know it. Slowed him down. Time to get up close. Can't let him stay up there forever.
I thought you could swing in the air and do moves, but you really can't. You're already even fighting. But...
I
Oh my goodness, he almost bit my eye. Oh, that's how you do it, okay. Doing some damage to him. Yeah. What?
No.
Why not?
Because I threw them away.
Where?
Out in the trash.
Where?
Why?
Because I want to know.
I'ma try to survive. I pressed O, didn't I? What the hell? I got hit with that. Was like,
after all the times I've helped you, I figured you should return the favor for once!
No! scared of you, and you know it. I just have to throw a new tail now.
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay.
This is when he had arms.
Shoot it off!
Do it.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
That's bad.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
That's so bad. Medicine? I'm guessing that's what it says.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great! Connors is cured, the suit's still going strong, and apparently it's called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien, which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you... back later.
Sure. Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.
That's bad. We already know it's gonna be bad. It's gonna be weird. I mean, I meant for Venom, or, you know, the symbiote. It's gonna be bad for him. It's gonna be... What the heck? Two skills. I think I should have unlocked. I think I should have just done these ones along the way. It would have been better. I guess I'm gonna end it off. I'm told there's literally nothing to do.
fish market, folks. Involving Lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the room. But, lucky as ever,
oh,
our
two
Spider-Men were on site this day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the older, well, am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the bejesus out of me? Well, fine. I am, and it does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, it ain't no good. In quotes. All right, kids, panic out.
I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. Got to wash the sheets at the house again.
Got some air. Got some air, bro. Probably on 30, I think. Maybe 30. I think we're on 31 or 32. Making these like long hours.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait, you're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
top floor.
Copy that.
Can't go out the windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Bench 2 report. What's the status?
Looks like it's not just the spider living here.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak.
More crawling around the freaking basement.
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Who took out H2?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy. The hell was that? Let's take a look.
Checking it out.
Construction.
my way there.
Don't let her go. Stay on her.
Into it. My eyes play tricks. On my way there.
Hope Pete's still behind there.
Where did he go?
The window.
Peter, I need you to come.
To fight him?
Sorry I'm late. The hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it.
Spider-Man! It's me!
He just threw a manhole cover at me!
Are you sure it was at you?
You're pretty sure! He stopped outside the Queensborough Tunnel! There are hunters everywhere!
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it! Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! I thought he was just being weird before. This is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Flare for fire!
direct.
I need you to seal me and Pete in the tunnel.
What?
That's never gonna get old when it's funny. You got dude don't and stand a chance, but they're lucky they're not dead. By the venom, they're lucky they're not dead by him. Back to being her as a character. Let me save this. I'm gonna see what happens if I just save it, because I think I'm gonna manually save. Make a new saving point. Yeah, this game got insane. Let's just say that. I'm gonna try to, like, I already saved this, so we, I don't know if we start over, but I think we're in already a mission. I shouldn't have started a mission because I'm not gonna go home and get off and all that. I'm gonna see y'all on. I want to say Friday, maybe Sunday. But I'm gonna catch y'all maybe Thursday. Let's just say Thursday or Friday. I'm gonna stream this for like, I don't know. I'm just gonna say 2 hours, maybe 3 hours, and that's it. I don't know. I'm trying to say 3 to 4 hours, and that's it. That's all I can say. I don't know if anybody's watching this, but if anybody is, thank you for watching my live or video or, you know, premiere or video, whatever. But I catch y'all later. Tune in, you know, I'll catch y'all when in a bit or something like that, whenever I get to like part 30, I don't know, whatever part I'm on. But like, yeah, I just wanted to check this out. It says your highest score on 2023. This is different. Can you look at your clips or nah? It says your top views from Ringus 6 viewers. That's actually pretty average for me. Not even gonna lie. I played all these games. I played about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 games. In your top 2 tags, English rerun. This clip stored a spotlight. 11 views. 36 new followers. Thank you for playing. Celebrating in chat with the limited time. Globally. Don't forget to stream your recap. Share your Twitch recap. On Twitch, Twitter, not Facebook, because I don't even think I'm gonna use Facebook like that. Okay, 64 to 60. I think that's pretty much it. Roblox? All the people that have started streaming. All the things that happen. Twitter again. Alright. How long has it been now? Yeah, probably that long. Dang, I've been playing this game for an hour. I kind of want to check what's up with it, but I don't think I can. I'll catch y'all later. I'm just like get back into my mindset, you know, streaming, pops abilities, boys, ladies and gentlemen. I don't.